Get the feeling that he's trying to set something up.
Yes.
Trying to define what is he doing, where can I get him?
It's working for Manuel. He got in the ball. Upstairs he goes. Tim throws at him. Now Marquez opens up. They trade Tim. Whoa! At the end. There's the ball you want. Here he comes. He nails him. Marquez. I thought he was off balance and maybe would go.
His moments, and I still think he's done enough to win this round.
All right, here they go. They blast him, and he almost dropped him. How about that? Don't put your hands down. He almost dropped him.
Will that punch?